here is a list of every single time Obama committed an impeachable offense that Dems and media covered up. Impeachment is the process by which a legislative body formally levels charges against a high official of government. It's been almost over 8 years since the Democrats used this word, despite the many occasions in the leadership of Obama, when situations occurred that needed to be called upon impeachment. Now the Democratic Party is supposedly poll-testing impeachment as an issue in 2018 elections. More than 1 million people signed the petition, asking and appealing to the Congress to impeach President Trump. Wasting no time, MSNBC launched a Watergate ad entailing the fact that Trump is America's new Richard Nixon. MSNBC's host, Chris Hayes, stated Watergate. "We know its name because there were reporters who never stopped asking questions. Now, who knows where the questions will take us? But I know this, I'm not going to stop asking them." He clearly implies that in his opinion, Trump is for sure next on the impeachment list. But, as our source Conservative Post claims, constitutionalist Jonathan Turley, who voted and supported President Obama, warned impeachment enthusiasts not to get ahead of themselves with accusations against President Trump. "At this time, there's simply not firm and strict proof material that he committed any crimes. The criminal code demands more than what Comey reportedly describes in his memo," Turley wrote on May 17, in an opinion piece posted on The Hill. Turley explained, "For the first time, the Comey memo pushes the litany of controversies surrounding Trump into the scope of the United States criminal code." In the meantime, some members of the left smeared flyers around Washington, D.C. Their demand was resignation from all the current staff in the White House. The posters said, "If you work for this White House, you are complicit in hate mongering, lies, corrupt taking of Americans' tax money via self-dealing and emoluments, and quite possibly federal crimes and treason. Also, any wars will be on your soul, resign now. What's your position on this? Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think."